gets sandwiched and he loses a helmet. And we get another flag, and I'm assuming that is also going to be on the Bucs. Deshaun Goldson was there again. And now Kerley is injured. Wow.
Just telling you, Kevin, you see big hits across the middle, there's likely going to be a flag.
Personal foul. Unnecessary roughness defense. Helmet contact. It's a 15-yard penalty. An automatic first down. There is no timeout charged for the injured player because the injury occurred as a result of a foul.
So,